I'm standing here with mixed feeling of joy and sadness. Sad to say goodbye to all my friends and schools that's given me a lot of opportunities, but at the same time, brought me a lot of unique experiences. For example, I still remember the days when all the classmates gathered up and watched NBA games live. We were trying to bargain with the teachers to extend for 1 minute to watch the games. We also tried to turn all the kind of assignments and papers together into paper balls and threw them into the rubbish bin as the nets. I tried to create various excuses to escape lessons. I know that all of these kind of acts are forbidden, but this is what our DBS boys do. We try to break true norms and try to challenge conventional rules. We mitigate problems by thinking multidimensionally and also to create ways that are imaginative and solve problems uniquely. I'm exuberant that it will be the start of our next journey. I know this might be the last chance for all of us to come together, and after tonight, we all go our separate ways. Whatever we do, we're going to Hong Kong, US, Canada, and UK to study. But wherever we go and whatever we do, the Diocesan spirits will always be with us, and we will be never be beaten by challenges, but to overcome them. Rev. Brother Emerson once said, "Do not follow where the path may lead, go instead. Where there's no path, leave a trail." I hope we can all take this special advantage of the opportunities that lies ahead and apply them to the rest of our lives.
以为灵兽同埋必须，不过系私人众多缴情嘅技量之一。但嚟到今日挥手诀别嘅一刻，我发现原来呢个系一个好真实、好真挚嘅情感。喺百岁读书嘅六年入边，我哋一定会对于百岁大大小小嘅事挑剔过，有唔满意嘅地方。我哋可能会觉得小食或者食物咧质素唔会放唔下，可能会觉得喺教学过程入边，我哋有不满嘅地方。 又或者喺参与课外活动嘅时候，我哋会觉得校方对于我哋嘅支援足够。但嚟到毕业晚宴嘅呢一日，呢一切都变得唔再重要。我哋唔会因为呢啲瑕疵而唔再爱拔萃，又或者咧喺未来嘅日子入边，再翻嚟呢个曾经孕育无数人才嘅山头，甚至乎我哋当初会介意、会挑剔，原因好简单，就因为我哋对于拔萃嘅爱。
我哋对于拔萃嘅珍惜，令到我哋希望呢个地方变得更加好、更加完美。今日我哋以毕业生嘅身份聚首一堂，我哋咧今日之后咧就唔会再有机会喺小车打钟冲落去买十二烧，唔会再有机会喺礼堂睡眼惺忪咁样听住嗰啲孏到冇得再孏嘅拔萃精神嘅讲词。我可能会好挂念呢一切，但今日希望我哋十年之后、二十年之后。 当拔萃南书院2017年毕业生系最后一个聚会嘅时候，希望大家依然能够勿忘初心，始终如一。